Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play How to Raise a Demon Neko Waifu by camerson1313. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. I'd really like the support, but without further ado, let's read the description. Spirit by Demon Arisen's example map, Paridigam, How to Create Great Test Chambers, episode number 4. This map also showcases how to reuse test elements to their full potential, particularly the monitor screens. Take notes, people. Apparently it's full of funnians, according to the description of the map request. Oh, that's Demon's Chamber right there. So... sideways portal. Fast moving funnel. Why do we have... What is actually going on here? What is with all the monitors, man? Seriously? Like, seriously? If I seem a bit grumpy, you'll have to ignore me, been playing a map or a game which is, how we say, frustrated me a little. And yeah. Where was I supposed to go? I suppose we can go up here and jump into the funnel. Yeah, okay. Yeah, the game's frustrated me a little bit. It's an early access game called, so it should be out by now, but it's called Lumina. I wouldn't recommend it. That's not a timer. Okay, well, that makes sense at least. Something made sense. What can I see from up here? Surely there must be a purpose to this. Do all this again. What am I supposed to do? Exactly. How am I meant to? Was I meant to fly out there? Is that even possible? I me here. I suppose that makes sense because the angle you come out of there makes sense. But I don't know what to do now. I don't know. Unless I just delay this a little bit more. And that's in there like that. Okay. It's a thing I did. So, what am I supposed to do here? Does this even turn off? Doesn't appear it does. These surfaces intersect. They do not. Anything down here? How would I do that without a second cube, without another cube? Have I missed a second cube somewhere? So If that was there, I could grab it and pull it down here, which would explain this, but... That's no good without having something on there to reverse the funnel. I just don't understand. I don't understand how I'm meant to... Why was it delayed before, but that time it was pretty much instant? There's no way I can grab that unless I'm flying through the air at the same time. It would literally have to be something like that, where the timing is tight on the funnel grab. To do. To be honest, I don't really know. Than that I can... It's a long delay on that timer. That's unnerving. think what I might need to do is... Does send me to there. So I kind of feel like I need to get that on there, portal on there, fire the laser to deactivate this. How do I get the cube over here in the first place? Short timer. Does green? Does green allow you to take cubes through? I don't remember. No, stops cubes. Okay, well that should have been then. Instead is. That. And then. Actually, I could have done that better. I could have just peeked out the portal, possibly. Portal. a freaking cube today. That's how bad things have got. Could take the cube out like that. Possibly. And set the first bit up again. Go across here. Then I just need to fling back through, right? Do I have to really do all that in a time scale? Don't think that's possible. Nope, it's not. So the only way that would be possible reset the timer. Yeah, so I could do that and I could reset the timer. And then I gotta take this off to do any moves. I should have landed across to here, but I don't have a cube on there, so I should have put the cube on that button when I did that, I think. Okay. I should have flown across here, and then I could have done that. That's what should happen. But it's execution. you know, I've got a lot more time there than I thought I had. A lot more time. But ultimately, I think one of the big reasons I'm a bit frustrated with this is because it's a timing puzzle. And the other game I've been playing recently has had timing puzzles in it, which I've not been particularly happy with. Alright, so we can do that, we did that. So then we'd come around here, that would switch off to there. Can't hit through this portal properly now. I did it before. And now I can't do it. There we go. And then that goes onto there. Alright, hopefully that makes sense. The only thing I don't know about on that is the getting the cube onto that button, taking it over that fizzle like I did. I don't know if I broke it that way, but I must apologise in advance though about my sort of mindset and mood through this. I'll try and snap out of it for the next video. It's just been a draining experience, but I guess that's life. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, a like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any massive to pay, please leave in the comments or over to my Google form. I'll link to that in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock, you've been awesome. See ya.